Yes, my name is Israel Ayivo, and I'm here for the GRNMA'S Media just to speak to some of the planning committee members. As you are aware of, giving you updates on the 18th Biennial National Delegates Conference of the Ghana Registered Nurses and Midwives Association. So right there, I'm at the Volta Regional Secretariat, where delegates are already arriving for this conference. So with me as the planning committee chairperson, he will introduce himself to us and we get to know him, and we'll ask him about the updates so far, the regions that are arriving, and then what is the process ongoing, what is next from here. So, Honorable, shall we know you by your name and a brief introduction of your designation?
Okay, thank you very much, viewers. I'm John Ocansey. I'm the regional first vice chair for Volta GRNMA and also the chairperson for the local organizing committee. Yes, with updates so far, six regions have arrived. Regions yet to arrive. Northern region is not yet here. Ashanti region, they are on their way. Central region, we are expecting them, and Bronga Hafo region are yet to touch down to go through the process.
So far we have six regions that have already arrived. And then when they arrive, what is the process?
Yes, so once you arrive, they have to go through the registration process to just authenticate their details, and then we assign them the hotels that, yes, they'll be using for the 5 days period. So far,
that's the registration process.
Okay.
And so which message do you have for nurses and midwives at home who are anticipating a great outcome from this conference? It's actually a conference loaded with discussions and then deliberations. Which message do you have for nurses and midwives at home?
Conferences has been the highest decision-making body for the association, or GRNMA if you like, on all nurses and midwives in the country. So I will tell them that they should expect nothing but the best. Delegates are going to speak into issues affecting all members in this country, so they should expect a better outcome.
Nothing but the best. That is the voice of Mr. John Ocansey, and then Mr. John Ocansey is the planning committee, the local organizing committee chairman for the 18th Biennial National Delegate Conference of the GRNMA. He says, expect nothing but the best. Keep watching the GRNMA'S TV for updates. We'll keep giving you updates from today to the last day of the program. My name is Israel Ayivo.